Okay. So I don't know how well this video is going to come out, but we're going to give it a shot. What we're going to be doing tonight is taking 56-yard shots on a lighted knot way down there with, let me back up. There's a glow stick on the 3D deer down there, 56 yards away, and I'm going to try to shoot it with a couple lighted knot arrows so you can see the arc at 56 yards. I don't know how good my grouping is going to be, but I'm going to have 4 arrows. All right, let's see how this comes out. So, hopefully those came out pretty cool shots. Y'all have a good night.